In this video, I will show you 5 quick methods for optimize your American Truck Simulator to increase FPS and get rid of FPS drops and stutter. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor and welcome to another video of this channel. In the first method, you will set some commands to run whenever your American Truck Simulator starts, and those commands will optimize in the loading screens and make them faster. First, open your library on Steam. Now right click on American Truck Simulator and then select Properties. Lastly, in the field Launch Options, paste these commands that I left in the description below. In the second method, I will show you the best graphic settings on American Truck Simulator for increased FPS and optimized performance. First, open your American Truck Simulator, now click on Options and then select Graphics. In Simple Graphical Settings, select Low and click on Yes in this window for Keep the Settings. Lastly, click on Advanced Settings, set 25% in the option Scaling and click on Apply and Yes to save the changes. In the third method, you will modify some options in the config file of American Truck Simulator for boost FPS and make the game faster. First, open the File Explorer. After that, navigate to Documents and American Truck Simulator. Now right-click on the file config, select Open With and then Notepad. After opening the file, press the keys Ctrl and F on your keyboard. In the field Find What, paste this option that I left in the description below and then click on Find Next. Now change the value on USCT R mirror view distance to 40 and the value on USCT R deferred mirrors to 0. That will reduce the quality of the mirrors on American Truck Simulator and increase FPS. After that, you can lower the screen resolution of American Truck Simulator to 800 by 600, leaving the game more pixelated but increasing the FPS a lot. To do that, change the value on USCT R mode height to 600 and USCT R mode width to 800. And lastly, save the changes by clicking on File and Save. In the fourth method, you will disable full screen optimizations on American Truck Simulator because that feature may cause FPS drops and stutter. First, open your library on Steam. After that, right click on American Truck Simulator and then select Properties. Now select Local Files and then click on Browse. After that, navigate to Bin and Win64. Now right click on the file AM Trucks and then select Properties. After that, select the tab Compatibility and check the option Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Lastly, save the change by clicking on Apply and OK. In the fifth and last method, you will set high priority on American Truck Simulator for make your system dedicate more performance to it and reduce FPS drops. First, download the file High Priority American Truck Simulator by using the link in the description below, then unzip the file by using WinRAR. After that, right-click on the registry file High Priority and then select Merge. Lastly, click on Yes and OK to apply the change, and if you want to undo that, just merge the file default priority. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.